Here you can see me being a klutz as usual before getting back to work.